These dozen or so University of Southern Mississippi students have launched off the Gulf Coast Research Lab with just one goal, to see dolphins up close in the wild.
This was one of the best dolphin follows we have had. We had so many more sightings than we normally do.
These students from a wide variety of scholastic backgrounds are wrapping up a course on the life and behavior of dolphins. When Dr. Heidi Lynn started this course on the coast a few years ago, she was surprised that coastal natives were often unfamiliar with Gulf Coast waters.
Even though they had spent most of their lives right by the water, a lot of them had no understanding of what was in the water, or they had never been on the water.
That's when Dr. Lynn decided to host this dolphin follow excursion at the conclusion of the class, giving students a chance to bring a semester of lectures and textbooks to life.
In the book that we're reading, Are Dolphins Really Smart? It kind of gives a look into their cognitive abilities and the way they socialize as mammals.
We talk a lot about how difficult it is to study these animals in the wild because it's hard to see them, it's hard to follow them, and they get to experience that absolutely 100% when we're out on the water and they're trying to find animals.
The dolphin course also explores how conservation efforts are working to improve these coastal waters and the environment for dolphins that dwell deep below for many years to come. From the University of Southern Mississippi, I'm Layla Essery.